So I'm making a cover box, and here you already saw I make the throwing, the two part, and now I'm going to trim, and as you can see that this is not a very good fit. The curve is not follow very well, and the lid, the bottom is a bit bigger than my lid. So I'm going to trim to correct the problem. First I will trim the body part. Put a little bit of water here. So this is the cover box, cover jar that I told you that before it wasn't fitting very well, and the whole shape is not very smooth. So I managed to trim and then to refine the curve, the shape. And also so you can see that I did twice a different kind of a chattering, because the original chattering mark I didn't like it, so I removed it, and then I put down the different chattering mark. So this is the final result of my cover box. So here is my second cover jar. And I usually put the lid and the body together to trim so that I have a more idea of the whole curve, how they related to each other.